Go! Thank you. shoot that on you.
Thank you.
put your friends down, down. I'm not the one, calm down. You know I'm not your problem. You can't be me, why you bother? Don't have your time now, now. Only mummy bow down. To ban me no far about. Oh boy, I go. Okay, okay. It's okay, let them see. Trouble no they pay.
Thank you. Thank you. Will he perform when he has money right in front of him? Run up on that boy. Right in front of him. I just tap his shoulder so I know that he is touchable. In my, and then I turn him to a green can eating Lunchables. I just, and as you know, it's unrefundable. When you, you should never feel uncomfortable. Don't waste any time, bro. Just do the job right or you are surely going. Don't knock on some wood, but I just feel I did incredible. How many? I don't know, but more than several. Outside his house, he's getting comfortable. I was trying to make sure undiscoverable. You are now, just look at what we've done to you. Peter Piper, they're touching you. I was coaching up a team. Now they're rushing you. If I think you wronged one of my homies, I will. Will he perform when he has money right in front of him?
Hello? Hello? Oh, no. Watch out. Here we go. Hello? Is this Andrew King? Yes, I am your father. I'm sorry, I was testing out my mic volume, so I had to say some off-the-wall shit just to see how it reacted.
What are those ugly-ass shoes you're wearing?
What'd you say?
Huh?
About my shoes?
Why the fuck are they so ugly?
Oh, these shoes are fucking hot. They're fucking Adidas Gil Zero shoes. Agent Zero?
Check you know, silver stripes.
You know the one who dropped 60 on the Lakers while Kobe was playing? What? Oh, watch out. Put the fuck down somewhere, nobody. Oh, look at them Gil Zeros on James, baby. Adidas.
Ugh.
Oh, that's nasty looking. Look at your fucking stupid ass KD shoes from fucking 3 years ago. Upgrade yourself, son.
How old are yours?
Mine are just re-released, so they came out this
yeah.
year. Re-released. Like Air Jordans, you know how they keep
fucking
getting released?
Ago.
Yeah, but yours haven't even been re-released yet. They're so old and bummy.
They're fucking 2 years old, bro.
Three. Ooh, alley-oop. Oh, they want to oop to James. But he made it. Because I told him to. Ooh, I need that layup package right there. Money. James in the house. I told you, Houston Rockets, James Harden, suck my dick. I did spam Timmy and Dale invites, but they never accepted because they're fucking losers. But, just to let you know, Bert, I created the perfect LeBron James build in Miami. I did. Dirty 4, get out the way. Okay, good shot. I thought 34 fucked him up. My horse coming over at like a quarter after 11, so we need to get in as many games as possible. Don't worry. You're L2? You got you. Oh, what are you doing? Get stuff in.
Are you serious?
Come on, man. Pass it out. Shot. Oh, good steal. Okay. I'm gonna shut up. Picture that. Fucking lied to them, didn't I? Aw, that little fucker. What is going on here? There we go. Come around you, back out to you. I don't know what that dude. This dude just wants to shoot the ball, in all honesty. He's gonna fuck our whole offense up just so that he can shoot. Good help. Layup. Never had that happen before. Good ball. A quick ass swipe though. How do you get that swipe move? I need to know what I need for that swipe move. That motherfucker was like, BAM! I thought he was fucking Goku from Dragon Ball Z the way he swiped that shit. Thank you. is he open? There's two people jumping in his face. That's what I'm saying, dog. I need that swipe move. I need to know what badge that's under. So I can do the Goku swipe. Oh, you're robbed! Kevin McHale, what? You're down here. I don't understand how that's 8%. I really need to look up the 2K rules. This is my... What the fuck is that? He pushed the screen right out of the way and stole it from me? Watch out, James is flying through. This huge rocket, James Harden. Even though I got the braids, just remember, Houston Rockets, James Harden. Oh wow, what a pass! I don't even know how that got through. I just called out Timmy and Dale though on Discord. Called them both bitches.
Did you?
I did.
Did you really?
I did. Well, because I sent you an invite. Well, I sent you all, like, three invites, but then you accepted, so I spammed them. You know, like, how Timmy spams the invites when they want people to play? And how Dale does it, too? And I did it, like, six times, but once I realized it was just me and you, I gave up and hit X. So I figured I'd call him out in Discord. See what their reply is. Fuck 91. D. 23's playing a zone, even though four people are playing man-to-man, so I don't even know how that's possible. Yeah, everyone's still top to keep. Yeah, 23. Come on. Fuck, boy. No. Good thing I got there to put the pressure on. He may have made it. Give the player of the game to the guy who shot 13 times. Why can't fucking the center or the power forward have player of the game? The ones who's doing all the work. This fucking game's broke. Oh, Hello? Oh, now I can have it. I appreciate that. Fuck. Fucking double screen and everything. It's impossible to create your ramps out with these three. Thirty-four acts like if he don't get a shot off, he's mad, so he just needs to run every lane and shit. Nobody. Good D. The last team I played with, we played a game with we all made our first shots, so we played a game with who's gonna miss first. Spoiler, it was me. It was a wide open shot, I just missed time. Well, I shouldn't say wide open. It was a shot where a guy closed out on me and I just mistimed it. But then We had to inbound the ball, and dude's like, he literally put it out over a microphone. I didn't want to pass him the ball because he was the first one to miss. And I was like, dude, it's my second shot of the game. You guys all have six shots this game. I have one. You're mad I missed my second shot? We did win, though. I think he was just fucking around, but we had to call a timeout because he was inbound the ball. He literally said after we called timeout, I didn't want to end up inbound him the ball because he was the first one to miss a shot. And that blew me away. Where you going, boy? Yeah, you see James play lockdown T. Got my defense upgraded a little bit. Not to the best of my T. Oh, what a pass! He better have made that. That's what you call a dime god word.
Hey, green hair, you.
Goddamn, how long can he be in the paint for? Thank you. There's fucking two people down for like 10 seconds. I know you were complaining about green hair, but fuck, you guys had two people trapped down there for like 30 seconds. Oh, nice screen, son. Where you at? Good shot.
Oh,
you got robbed. I don't care, let that fucker flop all day. He's a bum. That's why they keep giving to Mr. 34, the guy with fucking 13 shots and one assist. Yeah, red shoes. He was the one the player half that was bitching about why they couldn't give it to you or the power forward. Thank you. late. I tried to save it. I don't quite understand why I have a cold spot, but okay. Did I get a turnover? I thought all three of you were going to join. I didn't realize it would just be us. I would have stayed in game chat so I could bitch and yell. After last night, dog, I just want to stay in game chat, no honesty. When we played last night, you know, our first 10 games, then we got that one dude who dropped 95, then Wiz played the one or two games with us, like, our teammates were shitty. I seen four of you once, so I got happy after you stepped in my invite, so I thought they would too. So I created a party for us, but once again, it's just me and you. Fucking homos. That's why their moms suck dick. They gobble like a turkey, that's why they celebrate Thanksgiving. Gobble, gobble. Oh, good D. Ooh. Yeah, back. Alright, I'm here. Double screen. Good help, bud. Deal? Come on! Oh, I got the ball? How the fuck that happened? No, I literally don't know how that happened because I passed it down the court and it was a turnover and then I ended up with it. I was getting ready to pass it to you though because I seen you on the fucking wing and they called a timeout. I was just so surprised that I got the ball after I turned it over right away. Where's this guy from, dude? Watch out! Yeah, I fucked up my crossover. Go to the corner! I knew he was shooting. I knew that. Oh, come on, 2K. That's a perfect poke. Keep giving it to the guy who's shooting 9 for 19. That's the best game plan. Just give it to Red Shoes. That's a good shot. No, I wasn't. You know, I was just cutting the inbound and shit. Like, we keep bringing the same guy over and over. And if he don't have a shot, he chooses to bail out to one of us four. It's like no one's cutting or nothing, because we're just all expecting him to shoot. I hate 2K with a passion. I really do. But it's a sport game, so I have to play it. The guard, your guy 23 or 24, whatever your fucking number is. I got you. Oh my god, never mind. Got you. Oh, they found me. It was coming to you though. I don't think this game wants me to pass to you, word in all honesty. I was in a path of motion, like, you weren't open in the corner anyway, you fucking bum. Dude, they're just staying in the way. I think they're teammates with fucking red shoes. In all honesty, you see them don't pass, not passing us and shit. Like, he'll pass us just so he can get reopened. Like how I had you on the wing, and they called the timeout. Even though he was in the corner guarded. It's a miracle if we win this game, in all honesty. But straight miracle we won this game. Look, Red Shoes and his teammate shot 31 times. Then if you add the power forward in, that's 36 times. We shot 9 combined. Well, yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, we couldn't take more shots, you know? And, like, the one time I did have a shot for you, they called the timeout in the middle of my pass. You know, like, I don't know why we get such shitty teammates. That's why I shared my fucking stream my last game, because I played with a decent group of guys. You know, we all shared shots, we all got buckets and shit. Like, that's why I shared the stream, just to show what, like, this is how random basketball's supposed to be, not fucking cocksucking random basketball. Oh, let me run in your lane so you can't pass it. Oh, you found an open guy? Just let me run over there and guard him quick. I left them before they could leave us, thinking they're better than us. I'm at the left doors. I'm going to try to send Timmy and Dale an invite again. But by the way, before we just played that game, I just got my karate pants. Y'all.
Oh, finally?
Shut up, queer. How long should we give them? Open up your phone to see if they joined, please.
Joining.
All right, close your phone, cause I'm gonna pop my 30-minute double XP coin. Let me know when your phone's closed.
Bro, it's closed. You're so fucking bossy.
Doug, I just want to make sure I don't have to wait.
Chill out, I'm just fucking you.
Dude, you want to square up?
Relax. Dude.
You want to square up? I got my Amish hands up, dog. You know how they fight fucking with their fucking fists facing towards them, and they throw the elbow punch. Even though it's like an extendo punch, you don't want none of this shit, dog.
I'm doing it right now. Back to you.
Nah. See, I done pieced you up twice. Your fucking wife's picking you up off the ground, carrying you to bed. And I even yelled at her. I said, be careful. That's my best friend. You know, even though I beat you up Amish style, I still yelled at her to make sure she took good care of you. So you're welcome.
Mennonites, not Amish.
Same difference, son.
Hey, don't tell the Lord that.
I'm not trying to hear all that bullshit. You know, they say the Lord died for my sins, but last time I checked, I wasn't alive in fucking 250 BC.
He died so you could sin today, though.
Dude, that's like someone saying, I raped in fucking 20,000 AD so you could rape today.
I didn't write the Bible.
Well, no, I'm just saying.
Don't shoot the messenger. Don't get that.
It came right to me because it knows who its boss is. Oh, you're triangle? What the fuck? Since when did they start letting you play your position? Haha. Ooh. Not gonna lie, I thought I was throwing down a massive dunk and I ushered it up. See, you had to talk about church and all shit, and I'm not so turned into an usher. I mean, Confessions was fucking fire. Let's not lie. Alright, we need a bucket. Thank you. Who's calling a timeout? No one's even open! Dude, you shouldn't even have shot that, in all honesty. The person who passed you the ball should have shot that shit.
I was going for a
reaper. Like, no one's even, like, I'm forcing passes to get a turnover. Everyone's stopping at the three-point line. Corner. It doesn't help when the fucking guy's standing right next to you. So you have three defenders instead of your one. If I was a troll, I'd run right next to him. Oh, great take, 28. He was wide open, he couldn't even shoot. So I really need to know who called a timeout on me when I was crossing up my defender. Oh, fuck. Well, he stopped running, so I'm glad I didn't pass him the ball. deal. I didn't think the guy I'm guarding is my guy. No. Give James the ball. Let me sort out the trouble. Tried to trap him, he beat us both though. Then 28 got in my way. Don't worry, I got it. Where you at? Your triangle. Found him. He can't shoot. Yeah, because I'm just throwing erupt passes. Good thing I came over to help, but the guy who was supposed to guard him just ran away. Hello? Dude, I'm not moving. He better make that, because I wasn't moving. Run to my spot. I'm flopping. I'm straight flopping. Because these two are literally passing to each other. That's it. We fucking serious? Found the boyfriends on the team. I'm still trying to figure out why we're wasting timeouts for nothing. Papa Splink is our center. He's not doing shit. Good shot, kid. Oh! You got hoed.
Oh my god.
Alright, let's see what he does. Let's give it to his boyfriend so he can get it fucking stolen. Good D. Hopefully that teaches these two fuckers to stop playing boyfriend ball. Rebound. Yup. Yeah, I got your help. See? No, go, come back. I was just helping. We out. All the way. Where the fuck is our big man at? Yeah, let's dribble around. If I wanted to play like this, I'd bring out my 60 overall LeBron James build. It's a miracle we're in this game at all. Oh, wow, that's bullshit. How can you call a timeout during a timeout? Go. Come on. Pass it up.
Oh my God, you're right there. Oh my God!
Man, shoot it! Are we fucking serious right now? Like... wow. I got two. I don't think no one cares though. Dirty. Good deal. We're out. It was coming, fucking white hair. It was coming. I think we're playing fucking 8-on-2 again, buddy. That's all. She just quit guarding Pete. What are you doing? Dude, I could smack 20 in his face right now. We switch and he just runs from his defender. Dude, pass the ball! Oh, fuck, Gary. These are bums. And their mom sucks dick. Oh, now I can have it. Fucking homo. So tired of this shit. I'm literally two nerves away from just playing park games. I'm just gonna troll him. Trolling him too. Wherever he goes, I go. fucking fed up. I thought they learned their lesson, but now 2K wants to hoe us, buddy. Can't fight against the game. Oh, trust me, he didn't even cut or nothing. He just stood out there, even though they're just standing still. Like, I can't even believe we're winning this game. In all honesty, like, our offense is straight standstill besides me and you cutting and not getting the ball. But as soon as one of you, if you touch the ball or if I touch the ball, bam. The other three people ain't doing nothing. Like, it's sad. I'm done creating party chats. We're just gonna talk shit during the game so I can fucking. I don't think they can hear us because we're in a party. But if we're in a squad, they should be able to hear us. Since it's the game chat, you know what I mean? I don't know. We'll have to test that because I honestly don't know. I know if you're in a party, they can't hear you. And then 2K needs to fix that shit. What? What's up here? Where are we going? Oh, I swiped. Yeah, I seen that shit. And we out. Pay. Dirty. Bam, look at my response. Let's see what these losers can do. Oh, someone set a screen for him? That must be nice. Fuck, none of my teammates set a screen for me. I had to get out by myself. And the one dude wants to flop because I get blocked? I spit on these motherfuckers' word. Oh wow, that shit would've been a block. I better make it. It's a Hall of Fame dimer when motherfuckers know how to play. They'd use it to their advantage, but no, they wouldn't be squads of playing the park. Oh, that's a steal. Dude, I jumped that lane. This is crazy. But now that you have time, check my response in Discord. You did Deborah out of this. I didn't name no names. I just told him his mom's a hoe. No steal. Come on. He straight to the behind the back dribble to get out of the steal. Hello? I think you can flop on offense, Doug. How do you do it? I just have to tap it quick enough. The fuck out of here, Zero. Oh, slightly late. With my own teammate guarding me, too. Fucking sad. I just straight came down and asked them in fucking Discord whether they're gonna join us or not. They wouldn't fucking respond and post memes. I'm backing out. Don't stuff. I hope you sent me an invite in a minute.
What are you doing, switching?
Yeah.
Switch him up. Get back.
Who said, yeah? Someone said, yeah. Yeah, and I don't have a few. If they're not ready by the time I'm done putting my makeup on, they're not playing. The race is on. So I should make him look like Gilbert, but I don't have Gilbert's fucking shit saved. I told you when I would tell you to send me an invite, son. You gotta wait till I'm done putting on my makeup. Alright, send that invite word. Oh, I I just happen to have a little bit of VC too, so I can upgrade. I'm rocking the deals. I'm ready when you fuck these losers. I gotta take a break after this game though, bud. Yes, I'll be back in like an hour. I just have to eat and I got some company coming over. They're just getting off work, so I will literally be back around midnight. Well, I just seen what the time was, and my company literally just told me, like, yo, you're going to make me wait? And I was like, make you wait for what? And then I checked the time. So, I literally had to get some company coming over, about to pound out quick. Then I'm going to eat, and I'll be literally back after midnight. Ooh, watch out! Oh, come on, Steph! I have to do a quick pound cake, throw some pizza down my throat, and I'll be back on. I can't believe I just missed that wide open layup though. Stay behind the three line, come on. We got a player just standing around, that's the problem. Shot. Look, like, keys are out there. I'm so proud of you. He can just step through me like that? Fucking 94-3, that means I can't miss. There we go. Told you I can't miss, dog! Besides my first shot of the game, we're just excluding that from the can't miss series, okay? Playing 4-on-5 because the one dude's just standing there. Did he play defense at least? Oh, nope. Someone left. That's probably our teammate. Yep, it was our two guard that left, bud. Oh, good to say. No, get out of here, headband guy. Like, Steph wants to shoot fucking threes, not fucking beat someone off the dribble. I can't dunk. Oh, nice pass.
Oh my god.
Where are you sleeping?
I don't know what's going on.
See, I can yell at you because you're my friend. These, if I catch one of these fuckers yelling at you, I'm snapping. I thought he was going to dunk too. Where'd he go? Come on, give me my layup! I literally did the perfect sequence and still bricked the layup. I just upgraded it. It may be a 72, but who gives a fuck? That's the most patience I showed around the rim and ever. And they disrespect me like that. Oh my god. Dude, why are you running a point unless you can throw someone a catch and shoot? Out here. Out here. Out here. Oh. A little late. I'll work my way around it. Got you. Shot. Don't worry, kid. My pass will never be late to you because I love you. My best friend. Ain't that what Ricky Bobby told his partner? My best friend. Look, he got late. Is that an AI? Because I don't understand why he quite gave it right back to me. Oh, my layup got pinned. Get the fuck out of here. That's once in a million, dog, because I laid that up perfectly. That will never, that block on a layup will never happen again. If I was done work, I'd keep passing away from my two best shooters too, you know? Steal! Give me the ball. Give me. Nice. Oh! Okay, you got the rebound. Good shot. Your layup was robbed, though. I don't fuck with anyone's left. I put it there perfectly. Good steal, kid. Oh, what's wrong? This game's a fucking hell. If I've ever seen one in my life. This game's a fucking hoe. Well, next time I go to history class at work and they ask me who the biggest hoe of all time is, I'm gonna tell them NBA 2K. Like I said, the biggest hell of all 2K. I can't get. I'll try my best. Give me the ball. There you go. Find you. Trust me, she found me with her 36D breast and everything. Tight little ass. Oh, I'm sorry. I was reminiscing. I got caught up in a renaissance while I was reminiscing. Stephanie has a kid. In all honesty, you're so weird, bird. Nah, I'm talking shit and mumbling at the same time to calling you weird. Nah, besides being my friend. Fall up. Get out of my way, headband. Fall up. There we go. What the fuck? I told you 2K was the biggest hoe in the universe. How does someone with my shooting ability miss that? Make it rain, Stephanie and Barna. Ooh, I've taken off. But I'm getting another open three. Let it rain. It'd be nice if I couldn't see you, but I would have gave it to you if I could, but I was saying it would have been nice if one of my two corners would have cut in for me. Nice.
Oh, it's
in the air. That's AI though. Come on, dog. You know I got the magic touch. I got the magic stick. If I can hit once, I can hit twice. You heard Lil' Kim and 50 Cent. Ball up. Oh, he gets you. Watch out, seven. I got the magic shot. If I can hit once, I can hit twice. Thrice. Or force my way in. That's your song. You like my remix? Top corner! Oh, you want your dumb fucking hoe. That's why you look like a cancer painted, as my man Kevin Garnett would say. Charlie Villanueva. I gotta get my close shot up. Now I know what to upgrade next, though. That was a teachable moment right there. I absolutely know what I need to upgrade next once I get the upgrade again. What? My close shot, so my floaters will go. think floaters are considered a close shot. We'd honestly have to ask Timmy. See that stuff three speed, don't hate. Where you going, buddy? I'll go opposite way. Hey, yo, right here. This helps with that player. It's like Delph on our team. Treated. Why am I stuck? That's on me. I got like stuck on the ref or something. Maybe in the fan. Shot. Dime God, son. Even on stuff, I'm a dime God. I got you, kid. Now, oh, stop it. You can be dime king, but I'm a dime god. I announce word underscore 55 dime king. Nice dime. Just have to take your king title away. Doesn't matter, I splashed on a three! Swish, baby! You better swish this fucking free throw. You're lucky, you can keep your dime king title.
I can't hear you, my tap's on, I think.
Yeah, no wonder your wife has been yelling at you for... No wonder the baby mom's been yelling at you for the past 3 days to fix your tap. Hi, love. You ready to be pounded out like pound cake? Shut up, Word. Oh, see? You fucked me up, Word.
That's karma.
Oh, karma. We're not fucking Muslim, okay? We're Christianites over here. Just need to give me the ball so I can knock down three. He'll take it himself. Go, Good job, Bird. You got me in trouble.
What did I do?
Well, my girl was watching my stream and she's mad that I called her company. And then I put a time limit on the time I would be back after I pounded her out like pound cake and hit the pound sign. So I blame you. Since she's mad at me, I'm mad at you. Even though she's laughing in the bed right now, but that's neither here nor there. She's still mad at me. That's deep. Okay, he can make that. There we go. Oh, what a catch. You obviously aren't ready. Headband, what are you doing? Good shot. I like that big man. A good steal, Seth. Throw that shit, Bunny. He missed it. All right, well, give it to me. There we go. Oh, nice screen. Why am I doing all these hezzy moves? Oh, gotta go. Get the fuck out of here, 32. You're in my way. And yes, I'm yelling at the defender for being in my way, Word. Just in case you were confused. Nice. Oh, I didn't realize there was fucking that those two were going. Oh, I didn't realize those two people were going to stick to me. I beat the dude off the pool back, since that the other two stuck to me like glue. Come on, what? See, that's why I have to upgrade my fucking close shot. That shit should be money. Missing some wide open fucking floaters here. Steph would never do that. Now I'm gonna have to apologize because Steph is her favorite player, but I'm over here missing wide open floaters. Good thing she ain't watching right now. She's mad because I called her company. Tell me what I do to fix that. Now, that wasn't supposed to be a jump shot. Like, what the fuck was that? I literally did a layup. I have default swing layups. Word, you're out here embarrassing stuff. Let me tell my girl you mad at you instead of me. Babe, it's Word's fault. I literally didn't even know how that was open, so I literally jumped in his face. Nice screen, though. You got another nice one? I don't think I can catch up. Let me try my best. Oh, I did it! I did it! Oh, he fouled me, little bastard. I had fucking R1 triangle queued up. Stop giving it to the headband guy, because now I have to do extra work. Shot! Ooh, he's keeping our victory alive, Word. Fuck you. Good Good help. Way to foul. Hey, we're just enough. As long as my girl gives me the cold shoulder, I'm giving you the cold shoulder and talking shit. Fuck no, I don't. You're my go-to, fucker. Shut up. Unless I'm on fast breaks and me and Wiz are having a dunk competition. Which me and him actually need to finish. That pump fake kills you. What was you on about that time last night? Stop pump faking. I passed it as soon as I got it. It couldn't have been late. Good help, buddy. Oh! You were right in front of him. How's that open? Get out of here. Steph got fucking phone book range. It's okay. There's nothing by there. I don't understand what phone book range means. Lost off! That's how you do something dirty, word, just so you know. Dirty? So? I'm out. I'm out. I don't know what the fuck Hatband was thinking. He should have dunked that. He wasn't giving it to me right away. I don't know why he threw it fucking back 30 feet. See? That guy understands my point. Don't worry, I got it. I got you. That fucker closed out fast as shit. Trying to get stuff to take the last shot so I can do a step back. Pass it. Pass it. I did a dunk. Now I gotta get a steal. Oh, they passed away from my guy. Oh no, I got a chance. I got a chance. No, I don't! Get it. I was trying to do a floater, kid. Well, it didn't let me take control of my flare until I cut back that direction. Then I had control.
Uh-oh, Iron Man.
Oh, I see you. What am I doing? I'm just standing there like a square. I hope Timmy and Dale join you while I'm gone and fuck your shit all up.
I'm not playing till you get back.
That's some hoe shit.
They're not getting to get on, dude. Soft as fuck.
Well, you seen Timmy in Discord. Ooh, shoot him badge by Steph. Oh, my gold catch and shoot fucking. Oh! I get some core badges going to get more shooting badges. You're in trouble. You may not touch the ball next time we play when I'm on Steph. But I'll get a hold of you when I get back on, alright?
Yeah, let me know, pussy.
Yep, I will, buddy. Easy for now.
Be nice to her.
I will. I'm not going to tell her you're sticking up for her, because then she'll be mad at me.